what's in there?
Don't worry about a thing. We're professionals. You guys ready for this? I was born ready.
No, you weren't.
What? I know.
I think we should probably split up.
Yeah, I can do more damage that way.
Path to Jimmy, we have no trace of spectral activity.
That's a zero of spectral activity.
The idea is to, you know, hit the ghost, not singe the upholstery. I think you went behind the bar.
What should we do? I got a plan. On the count of three. One, two, three, get him!
Cross the streams!
Over there! We got him!
Yeah! Gotta get in the middle!
Steady, steady!
Get the trap ready, Martin!
One in the trap.
Ready to go?
We be fast
and he be slow!
I'm Jimmy Ketterer. I'm assuming you hear about my ad on ReadyToDate.com. Your name?
I'm Heather Morris.
Nice to meet you, Heather.
Wait, you guys aren't the Ghostbusters.
Actually, we are the Ghostbusters. So I'm assuming you saw some kind of supernatural activity or something.
It was horrible. I was in the bathroom and it just kept screaming, stick a tib, and I didn't know what to do. I was...
Guys! I just discovered subatomic biothermal nuclear ooze.
Look, Pat, why don't you Google search Stitkatib while Andrew plays with his ooze over there?
And what exactly are you going to be doing during this time?
I'll be investigating the crime scene, of course. Come here often?
I live here. But look, about the ghosts.
Yeah, we should probably investigate the bedroom first. Yeah.
Well, I just got out of the shower. Then, when I looked in the mirror, there it was. A heavy-set woman with long blonde hair.
Did she say anything?
I think she said, stick a tip?
Stick a tip. Then what?
And then there was a big flash, and it was all over.
Okay, so just give me a call and we can discuss this further. Over a game of truth or dare. On Thursday, around 6.
Okay. Thank you for your time.
A hug?
so then I'll just expect a call.
If I can get everyone's attention, as you may have heard around campus, there's been reports that the senior diplomas have been stolen from the library. I've also heard many reports of paranormal activity both on and around campus. I cannot confirm nor deny the reports of this paranormal activity. As you realize, seniors are unable to graduate unless we can recover these diplomas. Thank you and have a great day.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so, but where are we going to get a jar of mayonnaise and some ice cubes?
How about in your lunch that your mom packed you?
Oh, yeah.
Actually, I was thinking we should go check out the library.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's go.